Hey there, Internet Faithful. It's Kevin the Keltarian, back with Let the NOOB Play Overwatch. All right, as we continue our countdown to the end of the Overwatch beta, I'm going to try yet another of the characters I haven't played with too much, and that would be Zarya. In fact, I think this would be the first time I've played with her, like, as a initial pick. I think I've switched into her at least once or twice, but I didn't stick with her. Now, she is a tank character, kind of like D.Va is a tank.
Together, we are strong. Get in there.
She could put shields on people, and she could shield herself.
Let's see you get this.
Seriously?
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Time in a row, Paul. There's work to be done.
I'll have my eye on you.
And I will watch your back in turn.
Yeah, let's see how Zarya plays. Now this would be one of the times playing Symmetra might actually work. Come on.
I am still in the fight.
My alt still took him down on that. Zarya is kind of interesting here. She's a heavy damage dealer. As long as you can get a spot, like a consistent hit. She's kind of like Symmetra that way, where it's increasing damage over time.
objective.
At least I might kill Reinhardt immediately after.
Give me another shot.
60 seconds
remaining. Our point is under attack.
See, this is where having a sprint would be useful. Seriously?
Objective.
All that and we lose the objective right at the end.
Objective B.
I literally just dodged out of the way that entire time. I can't get around that wall. Ah. I was like, how did she see me? But yeah, they have the Widowmaker on their side. So yeah, they got the recon visor. So she literally was able to follow me going back and forth.
Pass into the iris.
Barrier activated. Get in there.
Готовности. Props to the Widowmaker for getting out of that. We were like on them.
I have found. Thank you, my friend.
This way can block them.
30 seconds remaining.
Zarya was a good one to use. So I remember when the game comes out proper, Zarya is one I can use.
Play of the game.
Let's see, what was our play of the game here? Oh, it was the enemy one too when he was up there sniping us from above. Ugh, we got tore up. This is Kevin the Keltarian with Let the NOOB Play Overwatch. Thanks for watching.